A company has invented a way to drink champagne out of a glass in outer space. They're betting that Earth's first space tourists will also be champagne drinkers. And so they spent 3 years trying to figure out how to make this work. Because when you take away gravity, everything about champagne changes. First of all, you can't pour liquids without gravity. That's why astronauts drink from squeezable pouches. So the champagne company, Maison Mumm, had to create a bottle with a hand valve, so when you trigger it, the pressure of the CO2 bubbles forces out the champagne, in sort of controlled bursts. Then an aluminum loop over the rim helps the blobs form into spheres that you catch in a specially designed glass. At least, in theory. Obviously, I had to test it. So I flew with Mumm on a parabolic flight. Basically, your plane goes into freefall, giving you 20-odd seconds of weightlessness at a time. Yeah, it's also known as a vomit comet. I did not vomit. But 20 seconds wasn't always enough time to catch the champagne.
It's not working!
So it got messy. Also, what you do end up drinking doesn't quite seem like champagne, because bubbles behave differently in space. Champagne is full of dissolved carbon dioxide, and the bubbles expand until they hit the surface and burst.
And the bubble will create a tiny jet of liquid.
That's Gerard Ligier-Belair, chemical physicist, aka bubble expert. Those jets are what make champagne so aromatic. But in zero gravity, none of this happens. The bubbles don't burst until they enter your mouth.
In zero gravity, the bubbles will not be able to rise in the glass, but they will be able to burst the same way on your tongue.
So you drink something the texture of foam, and more bubbles pop in your mouth. That changes the taste and makes it stronger.
It's more soft, more creamy, I would say. But in the same time, it's attacking your palate very intensely, very broad.
And not everyone agrees that bubbly beverages actually belong in space. But Mumm thinks that for those who do want to travel to space, a glass of champagne is worth the trouble.
People who are in space, not to work, not to concentrate on piloting a machine, they may want to celebrate at some point.
Wish we had found.